want to act freely, independently on our own, but the rest of the society is against us, then is it morally right to follow our intelligence or be conditioned according to the society? I don't think it's morally correct to involve our own thought, and we might be tempted that what we are thinking intelligently.
What's your name?
Kavita.
Kavita, you are saying that going against society may be wrong. And who told you this? You have the answer? Someone has said that the brain told me that I am the most important organ in the body. Then I realized who was saying this. Who is saying this? If the society itself has told you that remain my slave, why should you be bothered?
So, but then this implies that absolutely there is nothing right or wrong.
Obviously. The only right is to act as per your intelligence. The only wrong is to lead an unconscious and wasteful life. Nothing else is right or wrong. Not those ethics and codes of conduct that you have been taught. They are all a means to keep you chained. Your first obligation, your first and only obligation is towards yourselves. Even if you want to help others, can you help them when you are asleep? Can a drunkard help others? Can he? If you yourself do not know, can you tell others? First obligation is towards yourself. Wake up. Understand.
So according to this principle, we say that the society is our master.
There is no principle in this, first of all.
I mean to say this question. And so does this mean that our friends and our relatives do condition us towards some favorable thing or whatever. But so do we ourselves condition others?
Yes, wonderful. Very nice.
So, there must be something which we should do to stop ourselves from doing that to other cases.
It's a network. You see, there is no point blaming anybody. Those who condition you are conditioned to condition you. Are you getting it? Those who condition you are not really villains or evildoers. They themselves do not know what is happening. No one has planned it out. All are victims. Everybody is a slave. Slaves are enslaving others. And in fact, only a slave can enslave others. A free man will never make slaves. Because he loves freedom. He loves his freedom and the freedom of others as well. If someone wants to make you a slave, understand that he himself is a slave. What else can he do? Poor man. He himself is a victim. Yes, it's a mutual network where everybody is victimizing everybody else. That's what is happening. Yes. I said you get rid of your friends. And if I meet your friend, I'll tell him you get rid of that fellow. Both of you need to get rid of each other. It's not that one party is the aggrieved one.